down Main Street in Temecula, California. To eat. There are so many places to eat, but we like the Swing Inn Cafe, where the brisket is really great. They have homemade pies and one of my favorites, don't know if I'm going to get it today, but banana pudding. We're going to take a little break and eat something and then head back down the other side of the street. They also have different barbecue sauces, so house, a sweet, and a spicy. So you don't have to get any on your sandwich or whatever you're getting. You can add it as you like. And then they have other things, you know, hot sauce, stuff like that too.